A monster that's been giving the research commission a lot of headaches has shown up again. Try to piece together the monster's trail, then let the scout fly show you the way. Once you've tracked it down, go and put a 3-star hurtin' on it. Oh, and one more thing. You're being timed. Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. Something. Go get a closer look. The longsword is a close-range weapon designed for cutting attacks. You can gather your spirit to increase its power. This should work as slinger ammo. You can use it to hit things that are far away. Breaks out. Don't forget that. Our team is already engaging the target. Get a move on. We can use the scout flies to locate them. If you follow the scout flies to your target, you'll locate it in no time. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. Okay, you know what you have to do. Thank you. on you. Meaning, you won't be able to move. Is on the move. Use the scout flies as a guide as you go after it. You can use jump attacks to mount monsters. You carved back to base and use them to upgrade your gear or craft something new. it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate.